Item C, second reading, consideration action on special events ordinance amendments. The chair recognizes Mr. Witz for purpose of a motion.
All this is we've already passed the ordinance for a special event. Basically, I believe we cleaned up the ordinance a bit and
But your motion is to approve the ordinance?
Absolutely.
Okay, there's a motion. Is there a second to approve the ordinance?
Second.
Second by Mr. Warner. Mr. Warner, you have anything to say?
Originally, the ordinance read that only city-owned, city-established businesses could partake in the outdoor special event sale of alcohol. And we came to find out that many of the businesses that do this sort of thing aren't in the city of Snellville. And so we're opening this up so we'll actually have somebody who can take advantage of the ordinance as it is written.
Any other council members wish to speak on this matter? Seeing none, I believe it's the will of the council to call a vote. All those in favor of motion to approve the special events ordinance amendment signify by raising the right hand. That's 5 in favor, those in opposition. 1 in opposition, that's Mr. Sabal, 5-1, the motion passes. Item B.